purifier program. Many personalities were stored here for AI conversion. One of them turned out to be more than we could handle. This Tal'Darim, once a prisoner, has escaped and corrupted our systems to create his own forces. You must help me restore our control.
There are not enough minerals. We need minerals for that. Reserves insufficient energy. Harvest more minerals. Energy is
the first location is secure. Unfortunately, the Tal'Darim was quite thorough. I'll need to visit the other security terminals to purge them. Stay vigilant. The Tal'Darim sends his holographic warriors to your position. They may not be flesh, but they are fierce.
The enemy is coming for us. Ready your blades.
Energy is too low.
I must proceed to the next security terminal soon. Make your preparations.
Gather near the objective. We will guide it to its destination. I listen.
Advancing toward the next terminal now.
Allies are in the midst of battle.
We are ready to kill. Agree.
Energy is too low. We need minerals for that.
Initiating security system rebuild. This will take a while.
Without question.
The Tal'Darim still thinks he can destroy me. Can you prove him wrong?
Energy is your Zerg have mutated. There are not enough minerals. We need minerals with insufficient energy. Energy is too low.
System takeover is halfway complete. And yes, I am doing my best.
I listen.
This suppression tower was once a useful defense. Now it is in the way of my work. Kindly dispose of it.
Mass Frenzy is ready.
My work is finished, if you can believe it.
commands.
Data secure. This security terminal is clear of corruption. Could recover these personalities, the purifiers would be grateful. Restoring original security protocol. Try to be patient.
Invalid. We are ready to.
Hostile forces have been deployed to my position.
What are your commands?
Evolution complete. Allies are in the midst of battle.
Without question.
Activating shield.
The suppression tower.
The enemy.
This personality will never be lost now. The data core is under siege. Interruption.
Allies are in the midst of your evolution. Your unacceptable cover.
Restoration effort. Destroyed. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it. You have protected another of my brethren. Enemy suppression tower activated. The Tal'Darim is brutal, but not clever. He has not discovered this data core yet, but we only have a little time remaining. Of the corruption remains. Shall move on to the next area in a moment.
We will need to ensure this one's survival.
We are ready to kill.
Your command.
The transport is in motion. Beginning security data restoration. Considerable wait time ahead.
Attack.
I require aid. System defenses have been activated against me. I recommend taking out that suppression tower. Quickly.
Allies are in the
unacceptable.
Barely disabled my systems.
What?
Energy is too high.
We move.
Enemy suppression tower activated.
I listen.
Due to the tower's interruption.
What are your commands?
Infested drop is now available.
Man cannot be executed.
Purifierkin are being stored in this data core. Recover them if you can.
Executed. Our allies press the attack.
We are ready to kill.
Beginning data reset. What a relief. Another personality saved. Hostile forces have been deployed to my position.
Our vengeance will...
Thank you. The personalities of these warriors are saved. Detecting another suppression tower.
Infested drone.
Restoration efforts have reached the halfway point.
Tumor is under attack.
Beast Frenzy is now ready.
Suppression towers are powering up in several locations. Only 25% of the corruption remains.